I Believe series from the St. Jude Apostolate Yaba. Season 9, I Believe in the Holy Catholic Church. And this is episode 13. We are still on the third mark of the church. The church is Catholic. Now, my dear friend, the evident sign of the Catholicity of the church, that is, universality of the church, is seen in three ways. One, word. Two, the sacrament, of course, the Eucharist. And then three, communion. Communion with Rome. Now to the word. We see that the same word that is read in Rome is the same read here in Kaduna, the same read in Lagos where you are, the same in Enugu, the same everywhere. Because in the church we have three cycles, namely Ye A, Ye B, and Ye C. And in this we have the three synoptic gospels. And then during Easter, we have the gospel according to John. In the space of 3 years, one would have covered the entire Bible. And then similarly, we see for weekdays, we have two cycles, year one and year two. Year one, we have odd number years. For example, 2019, 2021, and then year two, we have even numbered years. So with this, in the space of 3 years, the entire scripture would have been covered. And then whatever scripture passage is read in the east, the same in the west, the same south, the same here in the north. Then the second one is the Eucharist. The same Eucharist that is validly celebrated in Rome is celebrated here in Kaduna. Why? Because in Acts of the Apostles, chapter 2, verse 42, the people of God were gathered round the apostles in their teaching and in the breaking of the word. Therefore, whether this church is under a roof or in the open field or under a tree, once the people of God are gathered with the word of God, and the Eucharist celebrated by a valid minister in communion with Rome and the particular church, that is Catholic Church. That is why when we celebrate the Eucharist, we celebrate in communion with Rome. When the ordained minister says, "Remember, Lord, your church, spread throughout the world, bring her to the fullness of charity," together with Francis, our Pope. And if we are in Lagos, Alfred Martins, our bishop, and here in Kaduna, we will say with Martin Dagoso, our bishop, and if you are in Enugu, with Callistus Onaga, our bishop, wherever you are, that particular church, the name of that bishop is mentioned. That is in communion with Rome, Francis, and the particular church, the bishop of that diocese, and then the entire clergy of the church. So with this, we see three things evidently shows the Catholicity, that is the universality of the church: the word, the Eucharist, and communion with Rome. I may St. Jotadius, the help of the helpless, continue to aid us in our distress. Amen.